There was a royal no thanks as Kate adorably refused her husband's cooking during an event with local entrepreneurs in Mumbai on Monday. The prince whipped up a crepe-like confection known as a dosa, but when he offered it to his wife, who was wearing all white, she waved it away with her hand.